Good evening, friends. We're going to start this evening with a few different proclamations. The first is going to be in honor of Veterans Day, and I'd like to invite our deputy mayor to join me up here. You know, in an era that fewer and fewer people are choosing to join the armed forces for the United States, we were fortunate to have, you know, our deputy mayor who served, as well as a very active VFW post, Post 335, that does a tremendous amount for our community. And we are going to be recognizing veterans again this year during a ceremony, which I will ask the deputy mayor to discuss after our proclamation reading. Whereas in 1919, President Wilson proclaimed November 11th as the first commemoration of Armistice Day. Whereas on May 13th, 1938, November 11th of each year was declared a legal holiday as Armistice Day. Whereas in 1954, after World War II and the Korean War, the 83rd Congress amended the act by replacing armistice with veterans, and the first Veterans Day proclamation was issued on October 8th by President Dwight D. Eisenhower to honor all veterans who have contributed to the preservation of this great nation. Whereas the brave members of our Army, Navy, Air Force, Marine, Coast Guard, Space Force, and National Guard exemplify the steadfast and selfless commitment while risking their lives to ensure our freedom. Whereas many veterans return home with wounds, both physical and mental. Whereas veterans have earned the utmost respect and support while defending our homeland. Whereas we admire and support the families and loved ones of those who have served and currently serve and the immense burdens they bear. Whereas veterans make up almost 4% of Cranford residents. Whereas we are continually grateful for the freedoms we enjoy in Cranford and across the United States, thanks to the service and sacrifices of our veterans. Now, therefore, I, Brian Andrews, Mayor of the Township of Cranford, on behalf of the Township Committee of the Township of Cranford, do hereby proclaim November 11th, 2024, to be Veterans Day. I'm going to ask the Deputy Mayor to accept it on behalf of the VFW post, and then say a few words.
Thank you. It's really my honor to be able to accept this on behalf of all the veterans in Cranford. This, you know, veterans are just regular people who decide that they're going to serve, and they go off and often spend years serving the country, giving up time in with their family, giving up time with their loved ones, giving up career time to come back into the community. And the VFW is a great example of the continued service. So we're proud that we have a very active VFW in Cranford, and they do a lot for the community. We are also going to honor them on November 10th for Veterans Day at Eastman Plaza. So we encourage everyone to come out for a flag retirement ceremony on that time. Thank you.